The appeal of size needs to be accompanied by the commandant of the joint fraternity, as well as the parade commander for the inspection of the guard. Senior officers, both sides are retired, ladies and gentlemen. It may first be noted that it is customary for the green officer to inspect the guard before the commencement of the parade. The inspection is done to show the loyalty of the troops and their readiness for the safety calls for which they have been commissioned.
Behind one, number one.